These will be the first shots I've taken in weeks, if not months. I'll be shooting my Browning Explorer 2. I'll be shooting these 33-inch long carbon arrows that I got from huntingdoor.com. It's a nice spring day. I thought I might get out and shoot some. It's been a while. I've been busy with just life and work and making music, whoever follows me. Working on my last track. I think I have one more track to go and then I'm done. And I polish it, go back and like do all the tracks all over again and polish up the timing and fix that kind of stuff up and be done with that. All right, let's get back to archery.